to show my bra off, but I believe her that she's wearing one. You've got on one right now? Oh, did we lose Suzanne? Oh, she's down. Oh, okay. Oh, she's coming down this way. Okay. Yeah, I didn't mean to show mine. Anyway, we do wear the bras here. We love all of Rhonda Shear's bras and panties because they're comfortable. Once you try them, you're part of that lifestyle craze. But maybe you're someone right now and you're saying, I want a little bit more support. I want a little bit more control. We have the two-pack lace. This is a molded cup. So yes, you're gonna get a lot of lift. You're gonna get a lot of separation. By the way, I didn't mean to show my bra.
It was very funny.
Oh, Lord, I bent over.
To make you feel better, to make you feel better. You ready?
Right.
I'm wearing the molded cup cami, like I'll try to model.
Okay, look at you.
I'll show it. There it is right there.
Is there nothing like her bras?
Like, are you kidding me?
I know.
I live in these. I have this probably about 6 different colors in this. There you go. They're not even going to show it in a close-up. Fine. Fine. We're just wanting to prove the rough. Oh, I got a 6 feet. I'll be back at midnight.
She's gonna be back at midnight with the one and only Dr. Paul Nassau. It's gonna be an amazing show. But anyway, we wear them. It's a lifestyle here for all of us. So this bra that we're gonna talk about is a this day only. It's a two pack, it's a molded. So again, this is all molded. There's no underwire. You don't need to get, you don't have to sacrifice the comfort anymore of that nice look of that rounded, you know, look to our bust area and sacrificing that comfort with a bra that has a lot of underwire. So this is a molded cup. You do have the hook and loop closure in the back here. So again, you get the customized, I would say tightness that you want in the back. And then you get the adjustability here over your shoulder. So again, beautiful bra. This is the mauve and the cream. You get both for $34.76. If you go into a secret store, this is like $45 to $50 for one. You get two today for $34.76, sizes small through 3X. Next to that is the beige and the black. So again, this is molded. There's no underwire. Then next to that is the navy, and this is what we're calling the beige. So you get both of these. Gosh, I love the padding. Everything she did on this is perfect. Rhonda, look at this price. $6.95 to get a molded bra home. That's unheard of. Unheard of.
And you know what? This is completely different than the other bras that we've had in the last 2 hours. So I love this bra. It's got a little bit more of a femininity to it. Each one comes with, one has what we call cross-dyed, so you can see that the flowers kind of pop the way it's dyed. But this is what's going on in this bra. Molded cup is great because it's a stretchy molded cup, so you still shop your top. But it gives incredible shape to the girls, whether you are slender or smaller busted, larger busted. No underwire, but it acts like underwire. You've got padded shoulders. You've got the adjustability. You've got the hooks and eyes, but no underwire, but you've got the hooks and eyes in the back, so you can adjust that. And then you've got convertibility is what I was trying to say. So I've converted this bra, as you can see. Let me get the tag in here. It's just a little tag, a little lingerie tag. I've converted this. When you convert it, meaning from regular straps like this to convertible, you really get the lift and you really get that support. So I personally love this bra. The lace lays very flat and smooth. It's not going to add dimension. It's not going to add lumps and bumps. You're not going to have to worry about any breast tissue being anything digging into any tissue at the top or on the sides. It looks like there's a wire stay, but there's not. It's completely malleable and soft. So I love these. The price of this, I'm looking at the price and I'm blown away.
I know.
Because you couldn't find one of these with all the function that this bra has. And look, both girls looking spectacular in this bra. A little bit more feminine, a little bit more of that traditional bra look that you may love, but without underwire, without hooks and eyes. Excuse me. It does have hooks and eyes. It does not have underwire. I'm sorry. It's getting late. It's past
my bedtime. That's okay. I hear you, sweetie.
But the hooks and eyes in the back, baby soft, what you guys asked for, but you can see a little bit more narrow, not too narrow, because I know how you don't like that, Amy, but 3 hooks and eyes up and down, 3 hooks and eyes adjustment level. You can still set it and forget it. And what I mean by that is you can set it where you want and still step into it. And then it will go back exactly where you want. I always give you a lot of stretch. I love, 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 love this bra for the lift and the support that I get. And I also love the fact that you can make it into a convertible. And that's almost like when you put a halter bra on, you know that how it really lifts the girls. That's what, when you put it into the convertible shape, that's what it'll do for you as well.
Oh, it's so good for $6.95. Try it. And I'll tell you right now, you're right. Everything that you've done to this bra is perfection. Even the hooks and eye closures that she's got here, and you've got three of them. This is all that nice, soft, soft padding in the back, so it's not digging in. And then these are adjustable, like we were saying. Not only do they adjust north-south, but they're also going to crisscross in the back. So if you're wearing maybe Razorback, this will work for you. The padding that she put here, do you see this padding? So for those of you that are larger busted and those straps, they kind of dig in. Do you see all this padding that she put there? That's a lot of padding. So again, it's gonna be nice and soft over your shoulders. Nothing's digging in. Even around, again, the breast tissue area, nothing's digging in there either. I'm telling you, this is a bra you are going to obsess over. And I love that it's molded. So again, you can see on our girls, they've got that nice forward projection. Nothing is digging in. You don't have any spillage off to the sides. So the mauve cream, there's about 300 left. So if you'd like to pick that up, it's $6.95. Next to that is the beige black. And again, you shop your top. So you get this in sizes small through 3X. And in the beige, you can see here, there's a little touch of black, just embroidery running through that. And then of course, you also get the classic black. Here is our navy, and then of course the beige. So this is giving you that proper everyday support that you need, proper separation. You throw these in the washing machine, even though it's a molded cup, it'll always come back to its shape, always come back to the original shape. And that's what we love about our This Day Only. These bras, and you know, ladies, in department stores, in secret stores, anywhere where you see lace, you're spending $50 to $60 for one bra. This is $34.76 for a two-pack. So don't think about, okay, Amy, I'm a 34D. What does that mean? What size are you normally in a top? A small? Then you order this in the small. So all of our girls, nobody's shopping by their cup size. Because like Rhonda was teaching me many years ago, everybody's cup size is different. Everybody's cup size from week to month, they all change. Gain weight, lose weight, same exact thing. This will mold to you. You're not conforming to it, Rhonda. And I cannot stress, that became the biggest game changer for me when I realized, okay, you're right. She's absolutely right. I shouldn't be wearing something that I'm trying to force my body into.
Oh, absolutely. You're 100% right about everything you're saying, and I'm looking at the girls. This is more of the most traditional looking bra that we've presented so far, but it's traditional with all the updates and all the technology, like the padded shoulders, like no underwire, like that stretchy molded cup that I use that conforms to you. So just shop your top. Looking fabulous on Regina, looking fabulous on Kenya, looking exactly the way it should. So if you're looking for a beautiful, beautiful bra that if you walked in department store, you would not be able to find it from small to 3X, because I have trouble finding my bra size. I mean, I won't even go into my traditional bra size. It doesn't exist. I can never find it. They don't have it. So this is the second you get up to double D and higher, you can't find that bra. It isn't there. This way, if you are a double D and you just shop your top, maybe you are like Regina, double D, and you're a medium. You just take a medium. It's going to conform to you. Or maybe you're like me and you're a double D and you are an extra large. Or 1X. It's going to conform to you. So really, really soft, all convertible. Everything. I love that you showed the pads and the straps. Even if you're petite, they're just so comfortable not to have to worry about straps digging into your shoulder or underwire under your bust. It's just the perfect everyday bra that you will put on and feel so feminine and so empowered and not have to worry about anything, because that cup is going to shape you. So even if you're a little uneven on one side, you're going to be evened out. Or maybe you're a little bit more concave now, because that happens. Sometimes we've nursed or whatever we've done in life, our bust will just not be more hollowed out. This is going to round out the girls again. That's what my molded cups do. Mm-hmm. My molded cups are on fire. We've done, not on this particular bra, but we've done today specials on the molded cup technology. We can't keep them in. No. So this is a great steal to get two tonight.
To get two of them, that's why I still am shocked that you're going to get two of these for $34.76, because we all like to go in that secret store, right? It's pretty. You walk in, you feel feminine, you feel romantic, right? And then you look at one bra and you're like, $60? Nobody sees it but me. $60, right? I mean, no, it's cute. You're like, it just, right? It's for something you have to put in the washing machine. Exactly. Exactly.
They really are. I mean, I go in, you know, just because you're right. It's a pretty store. And I go in and I feel a bra. I go, wow, it's so stiff. So we're able to bring you the most beautiful fabrication. Look what I'm doing to this bra. And it's going to bounce back to the shape how you get it.
I want to let you know, last call on that mauve cream. If you want to get the mauve cream, there's only 250 left between all of the sizes. Don't forget small through 3X in this. So there you can see, look how beautiful this bra is. We're going to make you feel pretty, make you feel sexy, but feel comfortable. comfort. That's what we want now, ladies. So you have that. So last call on the mauve and cream. Don't forget, we have beige and black, and then we've got the beige and the blue. So go ahead and place your order now. It's a two pack. It's not $35 for one, which is a good deal, because normally these bras that you see are about $60 a piece. Today you get two for $34.76. Now, I'll let you know we've got about, what, 1,800 left? That's 1,600 left. That's all we have. You will not see the molded cups back again at this price. So again, it's a two pack for $6.95. So shop your top. So if you normally wear a small, I don't care if you're a 34 double D, order this in a small. I don't care whether you wear an extra large and you're a 34 A, it doesn't matter. Again, this will conform to you. It's molded, but these are very durable. I have some of Rhonda's older molded cups, and I'm telling you, they wear like iron. Even the lace that she uses on this, it's a soft lace. It's not one of those scratchy laces, but it also does stretch. So I put my finger in there. So you can see this is going to stretch and move with you. So I don't want you to think the lace is restricting. It's not at all. So again, when you're looking at bras and you want to get what I call, you know, the working woman's bra, something you need to wear every single day underneath your blouses, your blazers, and you want the lift and you want the separation, but you want control, meaning you've got the hooks in the back, the adjustability there. You've got the adjustability on the straps. You've got all the padding. This is the bra for you.
Absolutely. I love this bra on the girls. I absolutely do. It is that perfect everyday feminine bra that if you did see it in a store, everything, I feel like the price, the average price of a bra, even in kind of the big box stores, is like $64 now. It's like, wow. 64. That's like the average bra. It blows my mind. So you're getting two. Latest technology, beautiful. The softness of the molded cup on the inside is baby soft. It stretches. The hooks and eyes in the back are soft next to your skin. You're right. I love that you said north and south the straps will go, but you can crisscross them. That's going to give you more support and more lift, a little bit more cleavage. You're going to love this bra. It's just that perfect everyday bra. The embroidery, we call it cross-dyed, so one will have a little pop of lace and the other will just be tone on tone. It's just the perfect, it's the perfect opposite to the other bras we've shown. So we had the rib knit, more leisure. We had more of the firm support with the invisible body bra in this hour. Now we give you a feminine, everyday go-to, grab-and-go bra that will make you feel like it's that traditional bra, but without the underwire, without having anything digging in at all, with all the little bells and whistles like convertibility in the back and padded shoulders. It's a beautiful bra.
And the way that you finish everything underneath the arm, so again, the spillage, a lot of us, we can't stand when something spills out over here. See how that's all finished and it's nice and soft. So you don't have to worry about, again, that digging in. You don't have to worry about, you know, kind of coming out the side there. Rhonda has thought of everything. That beautiful lace over top. So remember, it's less than $7 and you get a two pack. It's only here at HSN. You got about 30 seconds more to take advantage of this. We're down to what, about 1,200 left? That's it. And we have so many of you ordering it right now. So get a couple sizes. And I say that so then that way, maybe you're saying, okay, I'm in the process of losing weight, or maybe you're saying to yourself, I'm in between sizes. Get a couple home. You can always return them. Don't forget, you've got a 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee. I know once you get them home and you realize how comfortable a bra can really be, a working bra like this, that gives you all the customization that you want, you'll never wear another bra again. That's why Suzanne came running over here. She wears Rhonda. I wear Rhonda. We all wear Rhonda. Because once you start, you're like, my gosh, I'm this comfortable. I'm still in the bandeau bra. This is my own bandeau bra that I wore in. I love the bandeau bra. We're gonna be sharing that information with you and see why Cosmo said that's the number one bra, period, hands down, when you're talking about a strapless bra. So, okay, order these while we have them. Small through 3X, mauve cream last call, beige and black, or the beige and the beautiful navy. We have them for you. And then don't forget, if you can swing it, because these are only $7 on FlexPay, and we take every major credit card here at HSN, I do want to point out the matching briefs that we have for everybody. And you can pick those up today, five credit